The U.S. State Department is making a proposal to post thousands of the emails from former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton by next January. The move comes in response to a federal court filing from a Freedom of Information Act lawsuit by Vice News. The State Department says that after it reviews the emails, some will be posted online. The review will take until the end of the year. Clinton says she wants the department to release the emails as soon as possible.